friends, today we are going to see about the major sucking pests of sugarcane and their damages, their biology and their management practices. Major sucking pests of sugarcane are sugarcane woolly aphid, the white flies, the scale insect, sugarcane mealybugs and sugarcane leaf hopper or pyrrhula. Sugarcane woolly aphid, which was first noticed in Tamil Nadu during 2004, which is often covered with a soft white colored woolly coating and often mistaken for mealybug. The sugarcane woolly aphid is dispersed by wind or drift to adjacent plant by wind, which is called as ballooning. Cerato vacuna lanigera, which belongs to the family Aphididae and comes under the order Hemiptera. Damage symptoms. Nymphs and adults colonize the lower leaf and desap the plants. The leaf shows yellowish white spot which become brittle and finally dries up. Honeydew falling, which encourages the black sooty mold growth over them. The blackening of active green leaves impacts the photosynthetic efficiency of the plant. A loss of 20-25% in yield will occur. Biology. Sugarcane woolly aphid population increases from August to September and November to February. They multiply by parthenogenetic viviparity in a short period of time. There are 4 larval instars, which is completed in about 20 days. Management. Spacing should be wide. Avoid prophylactic or blanket spraying of uninfested fields. Soak the sets in 0.06% dimethoate for 15 minutes before planting. Destroy the weeds like Cynodon dactylon. If needed, the sets may be treated in Malathion 50 EC 0.1% solution for about 15 minutes. Biological control. The green lace wing, Chrysoperla carneae and the Lepidopteran Dipha aphidivora are potentially predators of woolly aphids. Use a high volume sprayer of spray, acephate 75 SP 2 g per liter of water, monocrotophos 36 WSC 2 ml per liter of water, dimethoate 30 EC 2 ml per liter of water. White flies. Alirolobus barodensis, Neomascalia belgi, which belongs to the family Alirodidae and which belongs to the order Hemiptera. White flies occurs abundantly under conditions of drought, deficiency in nitrogen, water logging and heavy rains, rotting of canes and alkalinity of soil. Damage symptoms. Nymphs suck the cell sap, leads to yellow streaks and the crop turns pale green and stunted. A black mold develops on the honeydew by the pest and the sugar content in the cane is reduced by 15-25%. Biology. Eggs are found in groups of 15-20. The female A. barodensis lays 60-65 creamy white conical eggs on the leaf surface. Nymphs are about 3 mm long, oval, black in color and has silvery gray waxy coating. The pupal stage lasts for about 10-11 days. Adults of A. barodensis are pale yellow in color and N. bergi are pale brown in color. Management. Nimble parasites such as Azotus delhiensis, Enchercia isaki, Enchercia mullyalli can be used. Chemical spray of 0.1% Malathion 50 EC or 0.2% Endosulfan 35 EC can be done. This scale insect, Melanaspis glomerata, which belongs to the family Diaspididae and comes under the order Hemiptera. Damage symptoms. The scale insect infests the stalk, mainly the nodal region and later the internode as an incrustation. The infested canes remain stunted and shriveled. The infestation reduces germination by about 20%, inhibition of cane growth by about 6%, reduction in cane yield by 43%, and the quality is reduced about 40%. Biology. Female produces ovoviviparously 100-250 crawlers. The crawlers are light yellow with 2 whitish posterior filament. having 5 larval instars with a pupal period ranging from 6 to 13 days. The life cycle of male occupies is about 19 to 36 days. Adult female is greyish black in color and the male is minute in size. Management. Varieties with high stomatal density are highly susceptible. Detrashing minimizes attack. Dip the seeds for 15 minutes in 0.1% Malathion 50 EC before planting. Spray 0.1% dimethoate 30 EC or Malathion 50 EC after detrashing. Sugarcane mealybug. Saccharicoccus saccharic, which belongs to the family Pseudococcidae and which belongs to the order Hemiptera. Damage symptoms. It causes damage by sucking cell saps. A sooty mold develops on the honeydew secretion of the pest. It is a vector of the mottling disease of sugarcane. Canes having tight-fitting leaf sheath are more or less free from the sugarcane mealybug. Biology. Eggs are laid under the leaf sheath up to 1000 eggs. Crawlers emerge within a few hours. Nymphal period is completed within 2 to 3 weeks. The life cycle takes about a month during summer. Management. Detrashing should be done as per the schedule. Drain the excess water. Coccinellates are the predators which prey on mealybugs. Spray about 0.1% Malathion 50 EC after detrashing. Sugarcane leaf hopper or pyrilla. Pyrilla perpusilla, which belongs to the family Lophopidae, which comes under the order Hemiptera. Damage symptoms. Leaves turn pale and rise up upon feeding by both nymphs and adults from the undersurface of the leaf. Honeydew, which is excreted by the pest, attracts the sooty mold. Yield and sucrose content is reduced by 30%. Biology. Eggs are laid in clusters of 20 to 25, which are covered over by a white fluffy material. Nymph is a pale brown with two white feathery material. 5 nymphal instars completed in 4 to 6 weeks in summer and 15 to 22 weeks in winter. Adult has a straw colored body with dark patches. Management. Varieties like Co 386 and Co 975 are resistant to the attack. Eggs are parasitized by Testosticus pyrillae and Oinocritus papillonis. Brumas suturalis, which belongs to the family Coccinellidae, is an egg predator. The fungal pathogen is Metrorhizium anisophilae and spray of Malathion 50 EC 600 ml per acre will control the pest. That's all about the damage symptoms, their biology and their management practices of major sucking pest of sugarcane. Thank you.